And there is an arrest after a small wildfire in Park County. 45 acres burned over the weekend in the Pike National Forest, and crews had to evacuate some campers. Well, investigators say the fire started after someone started a campfire that got out of control. They've arrested Phillip Riker. He's facing charges including arson and intentionally starting a wildfire.